Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Clannad, Kyou's route, where Tomoya was going to be like, Ryo, we need to talk. And Ryo's like, okay. And then girls show up and like, we want our fishing town. And Ryo's like, okay. And Tomoya's like, peace. No, that's not how it went. There is one thing I feel nervous about. Even if I break up with Ryo, what should I do after that? Turn to Kyou instead? Would Kyou even accept a guy who dumped her sister?
Tomoya?
Hey. Say, if I break up with Ryo, what will you do?
Eh?
What I just said.
Chotto. Anta nani itten no yo? Jōdan de shō?
This is your route, though.
Tomoya?
It's a joke. It's just a joke. I lie. Because that's the only choice I have. No! Kyou looks at me, pain reflected in her eyes. This is the thing that I always hate about this part. He shuffles his feet, kicks the dirt a little, looks around, looks to his left, looks to his right, he scratches his head. He's looking everywhere and doing everything he can to avoid the situation. And I fully understand, as I said, I understand. But it still doesn't change the fact of how frustrating it is. Just say it! You don't have to create complicated words. All you have to be is like, I want to be with Kyou. I'm sorry, Ryo. I'm so sorry. And I still treasure you as a good, close, personal friend. With a good relationship, but in the end, I love Kyou. Unable to bear her looking at me like that, I start walking.
Chotto!
I stop. Without turning around. Instead, Kyou walks around to face me.
Anta. 何考えてるの?
Everything I had just said 5 seconds ago.
まさかとは思うけど 私のこと気にしてなんて言わないわよね?
Every single day, every time I look at Ryo, all I can think about is you. That's all you have to say. Our lips are sealed.
そんなの嫌だからね。 私 誰かを泣かすようなことしてまで あんたと一緒にいようなんて思わないから。 誰かを傷つけながらなんて嫌だから。
Kyou, this is the same problem that Tomoya is going through. In the absolute end, in this current situation that we have festered, as Sunahara has so clearly pointed out, there is no way someone is not getting hurt. Yeah, you're right. That's what I thought too. I start walking. Honestly, I would like to run away, but that would be far too pathetic.
Tomoya!
The sad voice pierces through my back and into my heart. However, without stopping at all, I keep walking. It feels that as I walk forward step by step, my resolve becomes stronger and stronger bit by bit. During afternoon class, of course, I lay my head down on my desk and close my eyes. But I can't fall asleep. Inside of the pitch blackness, confusion and uneasiness continues to grow. Suddenly, I hear Ryo's voice. The teacher probably called on her. I can hear fluent English, though I haven't the slightest idea what is being said. Then why? Why does just hearing her voice make my heart ache? Just for thinking about what I am about to do from here on out, it feels as if tears are welling up in my eyes. I am about to betray Ryo. Finally, school has come to an end. With the end of homeroom, people begin to leave the classroom one by one. With my bag still on my desk, I take my seat. Slowly, people begin to disappear. One by one. There are those who are leaving for their club activities. And there are those who are going home. Finally, only two people are left in the classroom. Just me and Ryo. I really like that transition from the light and then over to the setting sun. It's not that we planned for this ahead of time. However, Ryo was waiting for me. She has been waiting for this. Guess I'll get started. I take a deep breath and press my hand against the desk's surface. Then I stand up.
Tomoya-kun.
Right as I am standing up, Ryo walks up to me. She looks at me with a shade of depression in her eyes. She understands. She understands what has been bothering me. She understands what I am about to say. Knowing that, she still stayed in the classroom up until now and walked up to me.
二人きりですね。
She says with a tone not unlike her usual. Yeah, that's right.
少しドキドキします。漫画とかだと放課後の教室で二人きりになると。 キスとかしたりしますよね。 誰かに見られるかもしれないので、もっとドキドキします。 で、なんか変なこと言ってますね、私。
Ryo. She says loudly as if trying to stop me from speaking.
キスしませんか? すごくドキドキするんですけど、落ち着くんです。私、智也くんのそばにいるんだって実感できてほっとするんです。目を閉じても智也くんが近くにいるって。今この瞬間、誰よりも近くに智也くんがいるんだって、ほっとして安心できて嬉しくて、もっとドキドキして、幸せな気分になれるんです。
Hold that thought, Ryo. Ryo.
ともやくんはどうですか？
Ryo, I...
ともやくんも、ドキドキしますか？
I guess we'll just be ending it here then, because Ryo keeps trying to delay the inevitable, I suppose. So thank you all very much for watching. And ciao for now. Ciao for now.